and keep out of trouble. There's a good kid in there trying to get out.
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. The trailer for Black Dog 2024 begins with an eerie stillness, drawing viewers into a small town that feels both familiar and unsettling. The camera pans across quiet streets and fog-covered fields, setting a mood that is as beautiful as it is ominous. The sound of distant barking echoes through the air, and as the title character, a mysterious black dog, comes into view, the tension begins to mount. At the heart of the story is the protagonist, portrayed with raw emotion and quiet intensity. They are a person marked by loss, trying to rebuild their life while grappling with memories that refuse to stay buried. The black dog, with its piercing eyes and haunting presence, seems to be more than just an animal. It becomes a symbol of the darkness that follows them, a manifestation of fears and grief that are all too real. The trailer artfully interweaves scenes of everyday life with flashes of the uncanny. The black dog appears in the background of otherwise mundane moments, its presence subtle yet deeply unsettling. As the protagonist begins to notice the dog more frequently, the line between reality and imagination starts to blur. There's a sense of creeping dread as they try to understand what the dog represents and why it seems to be following them. The final moments of the trailer are both chilling and poignant. The protagonist, standing alone in the middle of a desolate road, faces the black dog head-on. There's a look of determination in their eyes, mixed with a deep, aching sadness. The screen fades to black as the dog steps forward, leaving viewers with a sense of both dread and anticipation. Black Dog is teased as a psychological thriller that delves deep into the human psyche, exploring themes of loss, fear, and the shadows that follow us. The trailer leaves a lasting impression, hinting at a story that is as emotionally resonant as it is terrifying, with a central performance that promises to be unforgettable. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.